Hi guys, my name is MK Junior. You are welcome to the first ever tutorial on this channel. If you want to learn graphic design the easy way, then you are in the right place. Hit the subscribe button and remember to turn on post notifications. Let's begin right away. I'll briefly explain what graphics design entails. The best way to look at graphics design is the visual communication and process of solving problems through the use of typography, photography, and illustration. What does this mean? It simply means recreating your inner thoughts. I don't want to bore you with a lot of details, but as we go further into the course, you'll get to understand. I tend to advise beginners to start the process of learning graphic design from their mobile phones. This is the easiest and fastest way to learn graphic design. Enough of the talk. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to install a particular software called Pixellab. I would advise you to get a good Android phone as it's very flexible and open source. First off, open the Google Play Store app on your phone. Type Pixellab in the search box. Search. As you can see, I already have mine installed. Click install. After the installation is successful, you are good to go. I'll drop a link to the app in the description below. So that's the overview of the graphics design beginner course. Once you have downloaded the app, let's get into it, and we are going to begin with the first tutorial in the course, which is interface introduction to Pixellab. See you in the next video.